one's always the fun one. Got laps, got a goofy challenge, and prizes. Time to get with the crew. We'll meet up here at the Coffee Bean. Let's take a look at the wacko rides that are lined up in the parking lot.
What's up, Ed? Nice edit last time, man.
Oh, thanks.
I'm stealing some clips from my edit.
He's our mascot.
Bottle opener is worth it, the extra weight. I got a bottle opener on mine too. Here's my bottle opener right here.
Oh, you too?
I see, can you see me?
We've done this one a bunch of times. If you haven't done it before, I don't mark it. Someone comes out here and rubs all the marks out very diligently, so it's pointless. You go up this hill, go around, and I didn't even look on the map. I think it's like the second. First right, and that's the Green State Trail. And then that tees with another trail at the bottom, and you make a right there, and then that tees with this. Right there, so it's all right turns. Three laps, at the third lap, the finish, you touch the kiosk. That's part one. Part two is Dizzy Duo, which we went through in the parking lot, which is a bracket elimination competition. You have to race after like made you dizzy by putting your head on a pole and spinning around. Okay. Everybody's going to fall or maybe vomit. So we have things to look forward to. You still get your points for doing this, and then that one's gonna be a sole winner, 4-point bonus to whoever wins that. And that can be a game changer because the points are very close. Anybody serious? You don't know. Alright?
Dad gave him like 10 seconds of training.
Out of here. Stepping down the hill.
Figure it out.
hole. Right turn. Was it? I thought that was it. Yeah, turn right down here. Thank you. go back and get my helmet. Like, something's not right. Serving on the second lap. So, conservation. Pacing it, brother. Oh, on that downhill? Ooh.